80% of body tension is carried in the eyes. This is amazing because usually what happens is we develop this stress pattern and we have absolutely no way to discharge it. And if we look here, we've got the cornea, we've got the lens, and by the way, the lens should look white. And when we develop cataracts, there's metabolic waste that starts to accumulate here because there's no blood vessels that actually create nutrients.